Welcome back, and in this segment we're joined in the studio by Miss Lenka Josefiova, and she is Miss Europe Tourism 2015 as well as the most influential tourism star for the year 2016. Also, we're joined in the studio by Miss Blessing Williams, and she is the best catwalk fashion model in Nigeria for the year 2016, and they are here to promote Egyptian tourism. So we will be talking to them about, of course, their careers in addition to their role in promoting tourism in Egypt. Good morning.
Good morning. So, Lenka, first of all, tell us more about your idea about promoting tourism in Egypt. And I can understand that you started to work on the internet, on the YouTube. So, first of all, tell us, why did you decide to do this and what are you going to do exactly?
So I have been coming to Egypt since past like 10 years. And I felt in love with Egypt since the beginning. I first time came here. I have a lot of work assignments here. And since I won my title Miss European Tourism, I have been helping to promote tourism around the world a lot. And because I was also contacted by the Ministry of Tourism of different countries, also Egypt, I have been here in tourism festivals as a special guest to promote tourism here. In Luxor at the Nefertiti International Fashion Festival, and also as I'm as well a TV presenter, I have also one assignment here. We came here with the channel Fashion One, and we did like a program called Egypt in Style to promote tourism in Egypt. And now I also have my own travel blog, and I wrote about my visit to Luxor, and I also have.
What did you write about your visit to Luxor?
I wrote like I love history. I wrote about everything I saw there, about Nefertiti International Fashion Festival. It aims to promote tourism in Egypt. And there was a fashion show in a Luxor temple. So that's why it was very special, because it was at the middle of the temple, the models were coming, and I wore a dress which was inspired by pyramid. And I was chosen to carry a message as Miss Tourism, to promote tourism in Egypt. On my dress was written in Arabic and in English, love, peace, Egypt, and civilization.
Oh, that's wonderful. What about you, Miss Blessing? Tell me more about you. Is this your first time in Egypt, and what's your role in promoting tourism in it?
It's my first time in Egypt. I wanted to see Egypt. Like, I've heard a lot of beautiful things about Egypt also from Lenka, because she has been here and she's my friend. So I was like, I have to see Egypt. So before coming, I made like a Facebook post. I was posting, I've been here now for 23 days. So every day I was posting on my Facebook about Egypt and all the beautiful places I've seen, from the pyramids to going to Sharm el-Sheikh, everything.
Lenka, you visited many places in Egypt, right? So if I ask you about your favorite place and why, are you interested in the Red Sea or in history or what?
I'm the most interested about history. I really love all the historical sites here and the rich culture of Egypt. So I think, of course, the most I love pyramids. And last time I was here, I had the donkey ride in front of the Saqqara pyramid of the King Djoser. So that I really loved. And just yesterday we visited here with my friend Blessing Fayum Oasis. And we climbed to the top of the mountain, and we also saw the Wadi El Rayyan waterfall. So I love both the historical sites and nature sites. I think here is so many things to see, so every tourist can choose something.
What about you, Ms. Blessing? Tell me more about your career, because you've won the best catwalk fashion model in your country. Tell me more about it.
I'm a model. I started modeling at the age of 17, which is like 3 years ago. Ever since then, I've been going for competition. And also, I've been working as a full-time fashion model. So I took part in this competition in Nigeria. It's called Best Model Nigeria. And I got the place for the best catwalk. And it's really special to me, because I love modeling. And catwalk is all about modeling. So getting the title really made me happy.
Yeah. Lenka, as long as you're working in promoting tourism, for example, for, of course, your people, even I'm not talking about in general, but also talking to close people to you, or if there is a chance to talk to people and answer their questions, when they talk about Egypt, how do they talk, and what are points they want to know more about? What do you tell them? How do you answer them?
Some of my friends are a bit worried coming to Egypt, so, but since they see on my Facebook and all my social media where I'm promoting Egypt, they now have a much better opinion about Egypt. And I always tell them to come here and encourage them to visit. And I feel they start coming to Egypt more, and I'm very happy for that.
What about Miss Blessing? What have you done so far in addition to posting your pictures that you've taken during your photo shoots or the photo sessions? Have you created a blog about Egypt, or are you planning to create a blog? Tell me, what's your plan to promote Egypt?
I've not created a blog yet, but so far I've been posting on my Facebook and also on my Instagram, and I am planning to create a blog to promote Egypt. I have a lot of pictures. I've visited a lot of places, and also Lenka and I visited Fayum yesterday, and before we leave, we are going to visit other places. So I would gather all these pictures and create a blog about Egypt, so more people would visit Egypt and see these beautiful places that I have seen.
What about your plans for this visit to Egypt? What are you doing, and what still you want to do?
I have been here only a few days. I basically come because my friend Blessing was here, and so I came to visit her, and so that I can also show her the beauty of Egypt, so we can see some places together. We have been so far together in Cairo Tower. We've been to the top during the sunset. That was very beautiful view from there. We also visited Al-Azhar Park. And yesterday, Fayum Oasis, we have been here all day with our friend photographer. We took some amazing pictures. And as I also have now YouTube channel, where I'm...
Where have you been exactly yesterday? To
Fayum Oasis. We went to the Wadi El Rayan. We went to see both of the waterfalls there. And we climbed to the top of the mountain there to see the breathtaking view from there. So we basically spent a whole day in Fayum yesterday. And I have to say, it was one of the most beautiful things I saw here.
Now, Ms. Blessing, actually, you've mentioned that you've been here for 23 days. That must have been quite a busy itinerary. So would you tell us some of the glimpse of things that you've seen in Egypt?
Okay. My first 2 days, I went to, there's this place called Kalawan. I think it's in downtown Cairo. Mm-hmm. I went to this local market. I saw an amazing mosque. Mm-hmm. I also visited Helkaria. There's this little village where they make natural honey. I got a jar of honey. Mm-hmm. I met amazing people. My tour guide showed me around Mohammed Ali Plaza. Also, I visited Sharm el-Sheikh for 3 days. So I saw like the amazing beach in Sharm. I went to the desert. I took pictures with the Bado, an Egyptian costume. Mm-hmm. I went to Fayum with Lenka just yesterday, visited Alazan Park. I took a boat ride to the Nile. I took a boat ride.
Yeah, on the river,
Yes, on the river Nile. So I have done a lot of things.
Lenka, tell me more about your career so far. What are you doing exactly? Are you preparing for something new or what?
Yes, I have done a lot of beauty competitions, but I feel there is a time now to change a bit my career. I'm a TV presenter. Just recently, I got a new job. Now I'm TV presenter for Dubai Fashion TV. And I have been presenting during Formula One, and there is a lot of upcoming events soon. But as for my new projects for next year, I would like to have my own travel show, my own TV show about traveling. This has always been one of my biggest dreams, and I hope after...
It's going to be a TV show.
I would like to have my own travel show. So I started on my YouTube channel. It's called The Traveling Beauty Queen, and I start posting videos from all my travels around the world. So I have been also filming here in Egypt. From every place we visited, we have been filming videos, and soon it will be on my YouTube channel. And later, I hope to have my own travel show. This really is my biggest dream. And also, I would like to have my own brand with everything that people need for traveling, with suitcases and so on.
Now, how long are you still staying in Egypt, Ms. Blessing?
2 days more.
2 days more. Well, what do you have on your itinerary?
Lenka and I, we plan to, I plan to show Lenka this place I visited called Kalawan.
Mm-hmm.
And also, she wants to show me the citadel because I have not seen it.
Yeah. You travel to many different countries, right? Tell us more about this experience and what did you learn out of traveling?
I have been traveling all over the world, but mostly in Middle East and in Asia. And I feel that traveling really can teach you so much. You meet so many different people from different cultures, try different cuisine. It really, really learn a lot. I love traveling. It has always been my biggest passion. I have to say that Egypt to me is one of the most beloved country to my heart. I have been here 12 times. So really, it's like
but
my
second home. But you feel
something
changed in your personality out of traveling and learning all this?
I feel I became much more independent because I started to travel since really early age, since I was 15. I have been living alone and traveling the world as for my career as a fashion model. And since I have done so many beauty competitions, that was the best way for traveling because every competition they show us the best things of each country, what they have to offer. They took us to so many sites and I just love it, really traveling and promoting tourism. It has always been my biggest passion. I have been to 46 countries so far.
What about you, Ms. Blessing? What about your trips abroad?
So far, I've been to Malta, mm-hmm. where I met Lenka at the Miss European Tourism and World Bikini Model.
Mm-hmm.
I've been to Dubai. I went to Dubai to visit Lenka, and she showed me around Dubai and what modeling in Dubai looked like. And now I'm in Egypt.
So is modeling in Dubai different than in Nigeria?
Yes, it is different. Modeling is different everywhere.
In what sense? Tell us.
How do I put it?
It's not an easy job, actually.
Of course,
right?
It's not easy.
So, tell us more about this job. You know, each and every woman in general or young girl, it is a dream for her to be a model. And especially when it comes with a catwalk. And tell us more about it. And since when do you experience this?
I started modeling at the age of 17 in 2013. Yes, modeling is a really difficult job because you need to learn catwalk, you need to keep fit, you need to have the right clothes, you need to go for the right casting, you need agencies. So it's really difficult, but I'm scaling through and every other model out there also scaling through.
Now, you mentioned that in every country it's different than the other. Is it in the way you pose, the way you dress, or a combination of all? Is it your attitude? Do you have to change your attitude in front of the camera, or if you're posing for a picture, or as you're walking on the catwalk, if you're presenting a dress?
Like in Nigeria,
mm-hmm.
catwalk is different than when I visited Dubai,
mm-hmm.
because in Dubai I attended a casting and I catwalk a certain way and they told me that no, you can't do this here, you have to do it this way.
Mm-hmm. Like, is it faster, is it slower, is it how different is it?
Well, when you catwalk in Nigeria and you want to take a pose, mm-hmm. you have to like put your hands on your waist,
mm-hmm.
but in Dubai, I was not allowed to do that, so mm-hmm. I learned something from that.
So it's the body language at the end.
Yes, it's the body language.
So at the end, I would just ask you to give a final message or anything that you would like to say to Egypt at the end of the program.
I love Egypt. I love everything I've seen in Egypt so far. I encourage everyone to come to Egypt to see all the beautiful things that I have seen here in Egypt. Love, peace and unity to Egypt.
Thank you. What about you, Lenka?
To me, Egypt has always been a beloved country to my heart, and it's a country of magic, beauty, rich history, culture and safety. And I hope that every tourist can have the opportunity to come to Egypt to see the same beauty that I see.
Well, Ms. Lenka Josefiova, of course, the most influential tourism star for the year 2016, as well as Miss European Tourism for the year 2015. Also, Miss Blessing Williams, the best catwalk model in Nigeria. Thank you very much for this interview and welcome to Egypt.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, and that brings us to the end of this episode of Breakfast Show. But first of all, before we wrap it up, I have to thank my colleague. Thank you very much, Nashwa Rosh.
Thank you, Rosha, very much. Thank you all for joining us in this edition of our Breakfast Show. And remember to join us again tomorrow, same time with our colleagues for more on our show. So till then, thank you for joining us and stay tuned for more coming up on Nile TV International.